Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Greg Phillinganes.